dream I had, though rather hard to keep. But when my eyes were watching hers, they closed, and I was still asleep. But when my hand was holding hers, she whispered words and I awoke, and faintly bouncing round the room, the echo of who never spoke. I saw was far beneath the surface of the sea. My sight was closed.